Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be.
At least Lukas is still here. For a moment back at the cave, I thought he was gonna leave us.
Glad you talked him out of it. He's smart. I like having him around.
And he has excellent hair.
He does have good hair, doesn't he? See? This is why we get along so well.